Gold medal match in the women's singles.
Ding Ning, the number one seed, currently ranked number two in the world. There she is, the current Olympic champion.
Here's the way Ding Ning has come through.
And that's exactly what I think we're going to see here. Both players, when they serve, they're going to look to get in with a strong topspin early in the rally.
Did she touch the table?
You can lean over it, okay.
Oh, that's brilliant.
What a point there. How on earth Ding Ning got some of those balls back?
And this time she gets it. Ding Ning taking the opening game 11 points to 9.
What a combination there. Just catches the edge of the table. She raises her hand to acknowledge.
This is breathtaking. The exchanges are so quick. And she seals it.
A very impressive performance by Lee there. She came back strong in the first game. She was well down. Looking at the stats there, she only won 3 points with her serve. That is an explosive rally. Shrieks of delight. Oh, well anticipated by Lee.
Oh, what a shot from Li Xiaoxia. And this time she gets it. Oh, Ding led all the way through that game.
Needless to say, it was a very close game, 14-12.
Excellent rally to start this fourth game.
Backhand topspin throws the ball up, and then a good forehand topspin from the middle of the table.
A terrific shot from Ding Ning.
Oh, what a forehand topspin down the line.
Oh, what a serve.
A very fast topspin exchange. That's a great topspin from Li Xiaoxia. Two games each. First player to win four wins the gold medal.
Oh, Li really getting the jump on Ding.
Yeah!
Oh, what an exchange with Lee coming out on top. Stunning point.
Wonderful rally. I think the best rally of the final so far. That was so close.
This time Lee gets it. 11 points to 8. She takes the fifth game. 3-2, she leads. Ding Ning serving to start the sixth. What a shot.
She twists her whole body. What a good flick.
How did Ding get out of that? The sixth game going to Ding Ning, 11-7. We will go to a seventh game to decide who will win the gold medal. Look at that passion.
It's a wonderful angle, isn't it? Great forehand topspin down the line. This point is an absolute must.
5 match points and gold medal points for Ding Ning. Ding Ning is the Olympic champion. Tears as she realizes that the gold medal is hers. A tremendous achievement for China to have two finalists here. 69 points to 68, showing just how tight that tussle was. Ding Ning of China, the Olympic champion.